ain't come, amen, to please you. I come to set a soul.
Yeah.
Let not my will, but let thy will be done. I say it. The Bible said to speak the word. Hey, before you can speak the word, I'm going to tell you not to let deliver the word. Jesus said in St. John's Gospel 15, we are clean through the word. That word washed you, baby. That word washed you, man.
Fell on good ground. Now check this out. The one that really down the business with God. What happened to them? What happened to them? Notice what the word said. And other fell on good ground, meaning the seed, the word. The word fell on good ground.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And it did evil fruit. Yeah. In other words, it produced.
Yeah.
See, in one scripture it said, except the seed fall into the ground and die, it abide alone. Now when that word fell into the person and they yielded themselves unto God, God said they begin to produce.
Yeah,
now look at me for a moment if you please, and you in television land. Now since you've been saved, and the question is this, how many souls have you led to Jesus Christ? Now since you've been saved, how deep are you in fellowship with God?
Right.
Now since you've been saved, what kind of connection do you have with my Heavenly Father and my Heavenly Father has with you?
Amen.
Now the next thing is, now since you got the word, now I want to know, what is the word doing on the inside of your inner spirit? Now the Bible said in one scripture, your inner spirit, in other words, must be delivered. Now what do you mean by that? If you're not born again from the inward, you still got a problem. Did you hear what Jesus said to Nicodemus? Marvel not that I say unto thee, man, you must be born again. He said, I'm already, no, come back here, Nicodemus. I'm not talking about the natural birth now. I'm talking about your inner spirit that had never been born. That thing got to come out of you that ain't born again. That thing that's dead got to go. How many understand what I'm saying? In other words, that inner spirit is dead in the sight of God because it's corrupted, it's defiled, it is full of evil and lust. Oh, Nicodemus, you must be born again. Are you listening to me? So no matter how much you skip around here talking about signs, wonders, and miracles, and talking about people getting healed and devils being cast out and people receiving their sight, and the blind, you know, receiving their sight, rather than the dumb speaking and the deaf hearing, and the lame is walking and jumping out the wheelchairs, that's not good enough. My God, if your inner spirit is not born again, I got news for you. You still ain't saying nothing. I would rather have a place in God knowing that I got fellowship with my Father, and I can go to my daddy anytime I want to and talk to him, and he can talk back to me as his son, and know I got fellowship with him, and know that the word is making me walk right, the word make me talk right, the word make me present myself right. What you talking about? I'm going places in God. I'm going places in God.